Good morning, world. The chicken tried to give an egg, but she can't, and she don't know that. And this is not a real egg, this is a fake egg. Yeah, this is fake egg. You know that? Uh-huh. We shoot the magpie, but not really shoot. We don't kill them, only for
scare.
Yeah, scare. Hello.
I think you're telling me lies.
Did he not? Did he not just slap my butt? He literally did, Reed. No joke. I didn't think.
So I have here this stick and this bird thing. This is hello. I kill him with this stick. And the thing, yeah, the bird thing. This is a gun, but it looks danger maybe for a bird. There is this small fucker. I have that in it. I'm ready for you. How cute fly looking at the ball. See that? I finished today my 66th day at the farm. I need 88 for the second year visa. And I need to do 14 days more. The 13th October is my last day. And then I travel with the other group from Cairns. And we'll finish the last eight days on the other farm. Let's see what happens. I'm ready for the adventure. How is the swim? Where's the ball? Mother? Where's the ball? Is full of prickles. But where's the ball? Where's the ball? Huh? Give me the ball. Fly, give me the ball. It's here. Here. Bring me the ball. Menschenskinder, nee. Because the field here is all full of prickles. And they don't want to go. Look at this. Are the prickles. Beautiful the clouds are. Look at that. My leg and booty workout was with the car battery. It's 22 kilograms, but I'm so struggling with that because I so long time don't did it. That's why it's hard. It's not easy. Oh. Yeah, maybe not the safest way, but okay. This is what I have here. I use that what I have. I was looking for the birds. We have here baby birds. They are sleeping and Jessie is sleeping too. Are you tired, baby? Yeah?
Are you tired?
You wish you good night from the farm, from Jessie, the birds, the other dogs, and the other, and the farmer family, and the other backpackers and me. Good night!